We need clappers.
We did it. You want to clap? Here,
where's your paper?
We should all clap.
Where's your paper?
Claps helps no one.
Ladies and gentlemen, session two of the car interviews on the beam. First up today, not on L day, is Aubrey Graham.
Hi.
Okay, are you done with school?
I am done with school.
How does it feel?
It feels good. I don't think it'll feel real until August, because right now it's just summer.
What happens in August?
Oh, you don't go back.
Yeah,
now it's just kind of summer.
Yeah. Okay. You were going to finish in December, yeah?
Yes.
But you decided to finish and graduate at the end of the semester like a normal person.
Yes.
What was the driving factor in that decision?
I felt like just having portfolio left was kind of hard to justify financially. And I just wanted to make the intentional effort on portfolio on my own time, and I still have a network of peers to talk to, and hopefully you won't block me over.
No, there's no shunning out the other side of it, I don't think.
So
there have been people have been shunned, I suppose.
What did he say?
It is weird to be one credit away from another degree, but
that's a thing, right? What was your major then, the one you got a degree in?
Organizational communication.
What does that mean?
It's a breakdown of effective communication within an organization and also outside of an organization. It's like a very broad study, but it can be applied in a lot of ways.
How did you find that dovetailing with your creative skills that you're developing in the design program?
I think it was helpful to have an understanding of how businesses work and how organizations choose to communicate and be perceived. I think as creatives, sometimes there's just the desire to do things in a way that makes sense as a creative.
Yeah.
And I think that's really valid, but I think it's also helpful to have that organizational perception and understanding perspective.
I think you will be a unicorn. And I think we've talked about this even in courses, how we're developing unicorns intentionally. Like the people who have unique degrees and experiences in their degrees that fit them specifically, and that means that you're going to have this organizational understanding, but you're also going to have like a designer's understanding of how the process works and all the things that go into it. And you're job hunting now, is that what you're up to?
I am job hunting.
How does that feel?
It feels good to feel like there's irons in the fire. I'm like actively interviewing for 5 positions.
Yeah.
So hopefully I will have some say in where I work.
So we had a not designed event the other night.
We did. So I couldn't go.
It's okay. We were set up outside printing with at a mountain bike shop. There was a guy who was making tacos there, and there was people doing screen printed t-shirts there, and then we were letter pressing, and then there was a DJ inside.
Did you make like posters? Or?
Well, I digitally printed a series of 12 posters.
Okay.
And then I signed them while I was there, and then people were looking at me like, "What are you doing?" And I said, "I'm signing these posters I made." And they're like, "Well, did you letter press them?" And I said, "No, I printed them off a laser printer. What's your problem?"
And then basically, they didn't care about that.
Nobody cares.
They took them and were like, "Cool, it's a good poster. I appreciate that." Anything you would have liked to have done while you were here in program that you didn't get to do?
I mean, I have a twofold answer.
Okay.
I think the fact that students went to Miami was really cool.
Yeah.
But I also, so that would be like maybe, but I also think I was really blessed and excited to be able to be invited on to do some art prize work the next year and work with Not Design. So I think, clearly Miami is cooler than Calder Plaza.
Sure
but
is.
I'm not really that cut up about anything, because I feel like with the opportunities that were around at the time, I feel like I'm proud of what I was able to accomplish.
Yeah. Okay, so maybe this, you already answered this, but I was like, one of the things that you did, you're like, that was gamer, that was baller, that was legit.
I feel like working Art Prize, I mean, as much as like the institution has changed, that was really cool and really fun. And also I think the fact that we did a lot of like hands-on work and not design things. Like, I really enjoyed getting into, like, the textile works that I did towards the end of my career here. So I feel like that was another thing that was really cool and that I'm proud of.
I think
it's a strength of the program, because I wouldn't have done that otherwise.
We're out of time. Thanks.
Thanks.
All right, buddy. Talk soon. See you next time. Good job.
We'll do good job.
One. Oh, one more.
Are we bros now?
Yeah.
See, I didn't. What are you?
See, there you go. We figured out. Okay, thanks. Bye.